Hi, this is Alana from the Praying Christian Women podcast and prayingchristianwomen.com, bringing you practical and easy to implement tips designed to strengthen your prayer life. Today's prevailing prayer tip is to make yourself prayer reminders. And so this can be a visual cue or a habit that you do that reminds you to pray for a certain thing. So for example, when my kids were little enough and needed me to brush their teeth, I would use that time to say a silent prayer for them. When we would drive by our church, when we lived in Anchorage and our commute regularly took us that way, I would use that reminder to pray for our pastor and our church body. So there's really no end to how many prayer reminders you can set up for yourself. I suggest you start with one or two, and then once those become habits, you can add more. For those of you who are tech savvy, you might also find it helpful to set up a reminder on your phone so that maybe every day at 1 p.m. your brother's name pops up and it reminds you to pray for him or anything else that you want to remember to pray for regularly. This Prevailing Prayer Tip is brought to you by the Praying Christian Women podcast and our Prevailing Prayer University, which is a series of free videos sent straight to your inbox. Each day is going to bring you helpful tips and simple exercises designed to help you stay focused in your prayers. You can find out more and sign up for this free resource at prayingchristianwomen.com/university.